He was right about the amantadine. Amber's body couldn't filter it out. That's what caused her heart to beat too fast for too long. It caused irreparable structural damage.